So the next song that I'm going to perform is a song from another theater show that I composed for Theater Roots with a director named Dmytro Melnichuk. So this guy we met through the internet. I'm writing my own blog and live journal. So he read my blog and then he listened to some of my music which I composed and he was like, oh, I like music, let's do a show together. And then he sends me over this manuscript of Oscar and the Lady in Pink by Manuel Schmidt. And I read the manuscript and I think it was in 2007 or 2008. I got depressed completely after I read this story, because it's a very sad story about a child who got sick with leukemia and then died. Apparently this is not so funny, but I mean, as I'm talking about it. But anyway, so it was a very beautiful script, and it just hit me so hard in my heart. So I just sat for a month and a half, and I composed the whole soundtrack in 1 month. So I sent him to Ukraine. He listened to it. Oh, amazing! Everything works perfectly, man. How do you do this? I mean, it's just got this music. He put it on his show. The show ran for 2 years. In Ukraine for 2 years, the same show
in Lutsk,
yeah, for 2 years the show was running with my music, and I have the video of it in YouTube. You can listen to it later. So I want to play one of the themes of the Lady in Pink, who actually came to Oscar and was supporting him at that time when he was very sick and was going to die. So she told Oscar, so you need to live that whole life from childhood, adolescence to as you coming to your end, so within 1 month. And he showed him how to do this. So this is very beautifully written, and I composed the music for the Lady in Pink, and I want to play it for you. Thank you. Estonia is called Waterfall, which is located near Tallinn, one of the most beautiful waterfalls in Estonia. And I composed, well, I'm still actually working on this album, but this album went with Estonian like paysages, some pictures from old city in Tallinn and the city where I'm born in. And this is one of the compositions that I've created for this specific waterfall. You can look at it maybe later on the internet, it's very nice. So, lots of keys.
Thank you.
now it's part that somebody from the audience asked me, how do I do DJ? So I just want to show you how DJ is being performed. So this, I wanted to show you this little composition. I hope my computer can work with it because it's quite heavy. I just wanted to show you how this instrument looks like. So this instrument is built out of 7 actual instruments. You see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 instruments. Okay? It's pretty.
Eight.
No, actually it shows 8, but I'm using only 7 because it's quite heavy. So let me explain how it works. So it's actually 7 instruments that is being used, but I mean you can use up to 8 instruments. And this is all about 50 to 60 gigabytes of samples loaded into the computer right now, and this is going to be performed from the keyboard. So for that case, I'm just gonna switch off the audio on this guy. So 50 gigabytes of samples loaded into this sampling machine, and each key, when I play it, it generates a sound that is made of actually of 7 sounds. Okay. And I'll play it here. Just add this little drums and a little bass. So just play one key. Yeah, don't do anything else. So so this composition called Eternal Knot, that is electronic, we're gonna live performed. Hopefully it will work out well. And my computer won't die of the load. Okay, let's go. play the chorus on time because it's completely, it's sequencing by itself, it's arpeggiating by itself, so it's a completely live beast. It's, it just needs to be controlled, okay? But that's the way Jean-Michel Jarre plays, actually, and that's the way Vangelis plays, and I'm still need mastering that technique, so hopefully I got a strong computer and can hold all the samples all together. But yeah, that's basically it. I can play you another two compositions which I'm working on it right now, but I don't know if Larissa will allow me. So, well, these compositions are basically from a show which we're currently working on with Larissa, and main themes from the from the show. I don't know, can I call it Anna Karenina? And so,
Karenina.
Yes, Karenina. So hopefully. Thank you. request for another one, so I'm sorry. This works out. This is a tango for the also for the Karenina. I hope it will work out because it's very hard to perform tango. It's it's very, very complex for me specifically. You know? Maybe for tango players.
Is it finished?
It's almost finished.
Я такая шла.